Amanda Storin yells at her husband for leaving his shoes in the living room. But look, just this morning he found two pair of her shoes in the living room. Amanda Storin doesn't practice what she preaches. I'm Chris Storin and I approve this message.